Hello, I'm Vanessa Carvalho. I'm the lead mycologist at Libre Foods and the lab director. What most motivates and inspires me about my work at Libre Foods is the innovative and sustainable potential of our mission. Our company is dedicated to providing sustainable fungi-based alternatives to meat using mushrooms and mycelium, aiming to deliver an experience similar to eating meat, but in a sustainable way. I am particularly drawn to how we harness the incredible potential of fungi, and I am personally excited to be part of a team that integrates science, technology, and development to create solutions for society. The TECNIC bioreactor has been instrumental in enhancing and optimizing my work here in several ways. Thanks to the TECNIC bioreactor, we can use the bioreactors as a scaled down experiment to make a transition between laboratory scale experiments to an industrial production, serving as a scaled down replica of an industrial bioreactor. It allows us to assess the scalability of our process, bridging the gap between science in laboratory scale experiments to industrial production. Thanks to the TECNIC bioreactor, we are at the cutting edge between science and applications, optimizing the bioprocess of mycelium growth to bring to society a new, sustainable, and flavorful food experience based on fungi.